Okay, students, now I will explain you about the Tasmanian tiger. It is also known as the Tasmanian wolf. I have mentioned the 6 animals in the last year, so you can easily understand. Now I will explain it one by one, each extinct animal which has been completely vanished or lost. I will take a start with the first point. It is mentioned here, last tiger Benjamin died in Hobart Zoo due to naked. There are 2 collections have been mentioned about the Tasmanian tiger or the Tasmanian wolf, that it has been killed by a farmer in 1930. It's about the farms, or you can see the wolf wide when it happens in forests or farmers. And it, the last which tiger it has mentioned here, it's about that the animals live in zoo. So the last tiger, Benjamin, died in Hobart Zoo due to neglect. Sources say that it is a neglect of management of zoo, because they have sheltered him, locked down in a shelter in a very severe weather, you can say it's extreme weather. That's why it has been died, because of the neglect of management of zoo. The second point is here, people thought that it may be a family, or it may be related to the family of dogs or cats, but it just looks like dogs and it calls tiger because it has a body. I have mentioned that it is also known as the Tasmanian wolf. Why it has said the Tasmanian wolf also? Because it gives a look of a wolf, and its front faces look like a dog. So people thought that it could be related to the dog family, but it is not true. It has no sign. It is called as tiger, and it is one thing more. It is marsupial. Marsupial are those animals who are meat eating and who have pouch. Like I will give you a very simple example of kangaroo. But some marsupial, like Tasmanian tiger, Tasmanian wolf, it is without pouch. कुछ animals जो कि marsupial वो animals के लिए pouch होते हैं, जो कि अपने offspring यानी children को अपने pouch में रखते हैं, उनको brought up करते हैं. But in this case there are some marsupial, they are without pouch. तो the Tasmanian wolf जो है वो marsupial जरूर थे, but they were without pouch. Okay जी. The fourth point I would like to explain, because we will know that how they vanished. They kaise khatam hue the? Because of extinction of, cause of this extinction of this animal was a massive hunting. At that time government, jo Tasmani government thi from 1888 to 1909, they thought that it is a threat to hen sheep. Yani to dar tha ki ye jo Tasmani tiger hen sheep ye finish kar denge unki hen aur sheep ko, unko attack kar denge unki farms ko. That's why they had started a massive hunting. उन्होंने hunting start की और इस तरह से जो है वो ये animals आस्ता आस्ता खत्म हो गए. At last they have been vanished. Okay जी, now come to the fifth point. अगर हम बात करते हैं वाइल्ड लाइफ की इन फार्म्स, तो जो लास्ट टाइगर थे जो कि सीन किए गए इन दी फार्म्स और इन दी वाइल्ड इन दी फॉरेस्ट, वो किल किए गए. इट वॉज किल्ड बाय विल्फ बेटी इन 1930. You may be confused that the 2 dates have been mentioned. I will clear it. अगर हम बात करते हैं कि last time कब देखा गया था जो ये Tasmanian tiger थे, तो the last time the world saw was on 7 September. यानी कि 7 September 1936 was the last time when the world has seen. But जिसको अगर हम कहें कि 1930 में जो ये incident हुआ था, वो ये था कि जो farmers थे और जो उनको थ्रेटन था कि हमारी शीप्स और हैन को जो है ये लोग मार देंगे या खत्म कर देंगे, तो उनका जो इंसिडेंट हुआ था, उन्होंने लास्ट जब वो देखा था अपने फॉरेस्ट में, तो उन्होंने लास्ट जो टाइगर था इन फार्म्स हैज बीन किल्ड बाय विल्फ बेटी इन 1930. और कम्प्लीटली जब वो खत्म हो गए, जब उनके बाद कोई भी टाइगर नहीं देखा गया, ना ही जू में, ना ही फार्म्स में, ना ही कभी फॉरेस्ट में, वो 7 सितंबर 1936 के बाद इस एनिमल Tasmanian tiger, और यू कैन ऑल्सो से Tasmanian wolf, को कभी भी नहीं देखा गया. सो दिस इज द ब्रीफ डिस्क्रिप्शन अबाउट दिस एनिमल, एक्सटिंक्ट एनिमल. आई होप दैट यू अंडरस्टैंड इट. व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू मेक अ टाइटल पेज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, 6 एक्सटिंक्ट एनिमल्स, एंड देन यू हैव टू रीड इट कम्प्लीटली. आपने ये जो मेरा गिवन मैटर है, आई हैव मेंशन इन माय वीडियो के, यू हैव टू लर्न इट. आपको सुविधा करें ताकि आपको समझ में आए, और जो इसका चैप्टर है, इसका फर्स्ट पेज है, पेज ताकि आपको इसका मैटर कंप्लीटली समझ